U.S. House passes a measure expanding the borders of the San Antonio Mission's National Historical Park. The bill enlarges the borders of the park by about 137 acres. In remarks to the House of Representatives, Congressman Pete Gallego called the missions a treasure that needs to be preserved. Gallego co-sponsored the bill with Congressman Lloyd Doggett. A companion bill has yet to be filed in the U.S. Senate.